In the beginning, you created the heavens and the earth. From dark, night from day.
The heavens declare your glory.
You separated the earth from the sky.
The heavens declare your glory.
You put the sun, moon, and stars in the heavenly expanse.
The heavens declare your glory.
You put every creature in its place, earth, sea, and sky.
The heavens declare your glory.
You plan every detail, big and small.
The heavens declare your glory.
Then you created us, all of us, so that we might also glorify you. Let all creation join and sing.
The heavens declare your glory.
Thank you.
the splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, and trembles at his voice.
To age he stands, and time is in his hands, beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one, Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb.
How great is our God, sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great, is our
flowers in the meadow,
birds in the trees,
clouds in the sky,
fish in the sea. This is our Father's world.
Autumn breezes,
winter snows,
springtime sparkle,
summertime glow.
This is
my Father's world.
Ocean depths,
mountain peaks,
country roads,
city streets.
This is my Father's world.
In all creations, we feel God's presence.
He speaks to us everywhere.
This is our Father's world.
awesome God.